song we thought we'd go for Petula Clark's Downtown.
Ooh, Downtown.
My only concern is it sounds like a musical, but maybe we'll just do like a really cool creative.
Hey guys, what do you think about your songs?
I'm not feeling it.
I just don't feel inspired by it.
Are you gonna try and change it?
I don't know.
We're just totally not sure on it. We're gonna try more songs. Such a winner's
day. I like you doing classics though. They're so much harder to do.
I have two songs. Downtown is very, yay, come let's have fun. Yeah. California Dreamin' is what I will bring to the table if I was to sell a record.
We'll just have to kind of prepare for both.
Right now, I'm just really lost.
This is definitely the best song.
I'm losing it with all the change this week.
I think you're gonna nail it. I promise you. It's gonna be so, so good. I'm really excited.
Sean Miley Moore!
All the leaves are brown and the sky is green. I've been for a walk on a winter day. I'd be safe and warm if I was in LA. Yeah, yeah. California dreaming, Lord, such a winter's day. I stepped into a church.
A movie in slow motion. It was almost so, it was stunning to watch. Honestly, it was, you know, vocally you were very solid. I do appreciate, you're just intoxicating.
Oh,
you know,
thanks,
you really are. And darling, I live for a look. So
I really want to
congratulations.
Borrow your look tonight,
okay?
I love it.
Smashing.
And you know what it is? For me, from the moment you come on that stage, you compose yourself, you prepare yourself like a professional, and you perform with every ounce of your body from the start to the end of a performance. That is truly a sign of a great professional performer in the making. And you've got it all, my friend. I was spellbound. I didn't move from my eyes from you. The whole performance was brilliant.
Thanks so much.
Sean, you have an amazing presence, a spectacular voice, but that was lazy. It was. Because, look, this is a chance on this show for you to discover who you could be outside of this competition, and you have a real shot because you're so wacky and so confident and so unique. You have to do records or tracks which no one else would dare to do. So that was you just being very comfortable, very safe, very so what. So you have to have a word with your mentor and say, turn me into a pop star, not someone who just performs on a talent competition.
Right. Well, Sean, I thought it was the perfect song for you. That's absolutely what you should have done. I was told the brief was reinvention, and we reinvented that song, not mash up two random songs like you did with
Anton.
That
was not reinvention.
That was reinvention. Yes, it was. That reinvented it.
It wasn't.
But I thought that was... I think you doing classic songs is great because you are a classic performer and you put your own spin on it. I think he is. It was totally captivating, and I thought it's not something you'd see on a talent show. He's right. Is this something you'd see at the Grammys or the VMAs or the Brit Awards?
100%.